everyone, Dr. Matt Geller here. I'm here with Dr. Kristen Vincent, practicing at Sussex Eye Center in Delaware. You built a business plan and shared that with prospective employers about bringing in a new specialty into their practice or just building this on.
Exactly.
Tell me about that.
Well, I was always interested in the field of vision therapy, and from my area, it's currently not available.
Right.
So I definitely wanted to bring it to the local community, provide the service, and offer it to future patients to help them out. Vision therapy is a modality rather than doing, you know, surgical intervention. It uses therapy exercises, including lenses, tints, occluders, prisms, and it works to help train the brain of how to control the eyes better. So it can range from, you know, your pediatric populations, which might be a lot of what people consider when they hear vision therapy. It can also have a high influence on a traumatic brain injury or acquired brain injury, like stroke patients. So I wrote a business plan, presented it to prospective employers, and they thought it was very attractive.
You don't need to constantly refer to the business plan, but what was in it? I mean, what does it take?
I mean, yeah, what is vision therapy? So like I said, it was very underutilized, not well known. So what is it? Who does it help with certain populations? Different ideas for marketing, different ideas for getting started with equipment, potential revenue, which is always important. Just overall how I wanted to be successful to make that company successful.
So let's dive a bit deeper into VT itself here. Mm-hmm. What is needed to bring it into a practice?
Well, first of all, you need to educate your employers and your employees and the staff that you're going to be working with. You want them on board in order to be successful. Once I got hired, I did a meeting with them, and I broke down what is vision therapy, like a little PowerPoint presentation, showed them basic techniques.
So once you bring in the modality, how long does it take to ramp up? What can one expect to, you know, reach productivity and actually begin seeing revenue from the modality?
Yeah, so I was lucky enough that I joined a private practice, but there was already a couple other, you know, ODs on staff. So getting in-house referrals was great for initially, but building my schedule, I started reaching out into the community. Schools, pediatricians, local OTs, PTs, different organizations, rehab centers is another important one, to spread the awareness so that they could understand the potential that vision therapy had for the community.
Love it. I wish you all the best
Thank
in growing this new modality.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
I hope others can do it as well. Thanks.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.